baby. What can you do for me?
Depends on what you're willing to pay. I can do whatever you want for the right price.
Climb on in. I'll show you a good time.
All right. Wow, you got a nice
house. Yeah, it seems nice, yeah.
So what are we going to do when we get there?
I ain't sure yet, but it's going to be whatever I want.
Okay, baby.
That's right.
This is where all the magic happens.
Oh yeah, back here on the farm, girl. You don't even know.
What you want costs more than what you're willing to pay me.
You're going to do what I want no matter how much money I give you.
I'm leaving.
You ain't going nowhere. Give me my money back, whore.
That was the last customer that I had to deal with. Unfortunately, this happens to prostitutes on a daily basis, having to deal with this violence. It needs to stop.
I'm an Ohio senator, and what you just saw was the death of Sally, a struggling prostitute that was just trying to make a living, which is very hard nowadays due to the criminalization of prostitution. There's a 32% to 55% likelihood that she was victimized this past year due to the research regarding the majority of prostitutes. There's a 45% to 75% chance that she will experience workplace violence at some point in time. Prostitution is one of the world's oldest professions, so there's a slim chance that it will be going away. So, what you should do is vote yes and help the abuse and violence inflicted upon these prostitutes. I'm Ohio Senator Nancy, and I approve this message.
Do you think that they should legalize prostitution?
Yes, because then they can test them for STDs so they don't spread the disease.
Do you think that prostitution should be legalized?
Yes, because if people are allowed to have sex now, why can't they be paid for it?
In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark.